Rahul Gandhi launched a fresh attack on Modi-led central government over assertion that the 750-megawatt ultra-solar project inaugurated at Rewa in Madhya Pradesh today is Asia's largest one. Congress leader Rahul Gandhi on Saturday attacked Prime Minister Narendra Modi over his assertion that the Rewa Ultra Mega Solar Project in Madhya Pradesh is the largest in Asia. As on Friday, Prime Minister Modi launched the 750 megawatt solar project in Rewa through video conferencing.
Rewa ne waqai itihas rach diya hai. Rewa ki pehchan maan Narmada ke naam se और सफेद बाघ से रही है। अब इसमें एशिया के सबसे बड़े सोलर पावर प्रोजेक्ट का नाम भी जुड़ गया। इसका आसमान से लिया गया वीडियो जब हम देखते हैं तो लगता है कि खेतों में हजारों सोलर पैनल जैसे फसल बनके लहलहा रही है, या ऐसा भी लगता है कि किसी गहरे समुंदर के ऊपर से गुजर रहे हैं जिसका पानी बहुत नीला है।
Over a tweet, Rahul Gandhi wrote "Asatyagrahi," tagging a tweet by Prime Minister's office, which quoted Modi as saying, "The Rewa has been identified with Narmada and white tigers, but now the name of Asia's largest solar power project has also been added to it." Rahul Gandhi's tweet, which read "Asatyagrahi," roughly translates to "one who does not believe in the struggle for truth." Also, he put a light on the fact that how can the central government claim that the Rewa solar park 750 megawatt open today is Asia's largest when clearly Pavgara Park in Karnataka is much larger, 2000 megawatt, and was opened 2 years back. Here it is to be noted that according to most of the political analysts, Modi government did nothing rather than devastation and destruction after coming into power. After issues of demonetization, implementation of GST, privatization of major sectors and many more, the BJP government under Modi has continuously fooled the people and boasted about works that have been done consuming prolonged period. The BJP government has always kept itself busy in show off rather than doing anything for the benefits of the common masses. Bureau report, Hullapur.